everyone. Good morning. I am Arya Sinha from Standard 2 Omega Indira National School. Today I am here to talk about Odisha, the soul of incredible India, rightly defined by our tourism ministry, scenic, serene and sublime. Situated along the Bay of Bengal coast, Odisha is the 9th largest state by area and 7th largest state by population in India. It is the state where the nature unfolds one of its most beautiful aspects, right from the beaches, rivers, gorgeous waterfalls to the majestic hills. The culture of Odisha is mostly rural, as their traditional values still can be seen intact on their lifestyle. Its art and craft constitutes the major portion of the culture. It includes the world-famous sand art, patta chitra, palm leaf painting, terracotta and aptic work. This is a worldly art on a terracotta. This is an applique work sari. Odisha has a glorious tradition of dance and music. The Odissi dance forms and the ragas of Odissi music are one of the oldest survived classical forms in India. Ghumra, Chhau, Gotipuwa and Sambalpuri are some of the other folk dances of Odisha. Women in Odisha love to wear katki and Sambalpuri sari. Men wear dhoti, kurta and gamcha traditionally. This is a gamcha. The sari which I am wearing is a cotton Sambalpuri sari. The traditional jewellery of Odisha is mainly the tribal jewellery made up of silver filigree known as tarkashi. This is a tarkashi jewellery. The spread of Orient cuisine is very simple yet very vast. The rasagulla, anciently known as Kheer Mohana, is said to be the favorite sweet of God Jagannath. And the varieties of pitha are the food for occasion. Dalma is a complete meal and pakhala is the coolest sweet food in Odisha. Besides the Shehra, Durga Puja, Holi and Diwali, Odisha also celebrates Puri festival with much vivacity, including Rath Yatra, Chandan Yatra and Devasnan Punima. The Konark Dance Festival marks tribute to the famous Sun Temple of Konark. There is so much diversity in all the corners of the state that one must go to explore and experience it. Till then, Odisha can said to be India's well-kept secret. That's all from my side. Thanks for listening me. Dhanyavaad and Shubhidaya.